Breaking news, now live from Wavy News 10.
A tractor-trailer has crashed through the guardrail and into the Chesapeake Bay off of the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel. This happened about 10:41 this morning. There you see pictures a viewer sent to reported at wavy.com of the truck floating in the bay after crashing through the side and landing in the water. Now, we understand the Coast Guard, Virginia Beach Fire, and the Navy responded in an effort to get to the driver, but that rescue effort is now transitioned to a recovery effort. We have on the phone Christopher Hamilton, a viewer who saw the aftermath of this crash just minutes after it happened. Christopher, can you tell me what you saw?
Well, I got there about 2 minutes after it happened, and I saw the truck floating away from the northbound side of the bridge tunnel and underneath the southbound side and then just floating out to sea.
What did you do at that time? I understand you were driving.
Yes, I was driving. Well, traffic had stopped at that point. They had been able to stop traffic.
This had to be a horrible scene.
No, it was. I mean, I've heard of this stuff happening before, but of course I wanted to know if the driver was going to be okay. But
so what did you and the other drivers do at that time after you stopped?
Basically, everybody got out of their vehicles and just sat there and stared.
Did you see anything, any sign of the driver?
No, I didn't. All I saw was the trailer of the vehicle, and the back end was floating up in the water. I couldn't see anything else. Couldn't see the cab of the vehicle.
And we understand the Coast Guard, Virginia Beach Fire, and Navy all responded. This is now a recovery effort, unfortunately, as they try to recover the driver from that truck. And we'll be working to find out more about the driver and the truck. Can you tell us what the condition of the roadway is?
There was a couple of sections of guardrail that were knocked out on the northbound side of the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel.
How are you doing after seeing all of this?
Shakes you up a little bit and makes you realize what's important in life.
Wow, this is a pretty frightening scene there. But Christopher Hamilton, thank you very much. Now, we're working to get more information about the driver who authorities are trying to recover right now and the truck and what happened here on the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel after that truck went off the side and into the bay. We'll have more on Wavy News 10 midday and at wavy.com.